My name is Florence Bonnes. I am 22 years old and I'm studying environmental engineering.
The 25% of all the chemicals produced are actually polymers. And when you look at the REACH legislation, polymers are actually exempt from REACH.
I'm from France and I choose environmental engineering because I wanted to have some cause to fight for. I'm really convinced that it's possible to continue looking at the environment and take care of it while also developing our society and our economy. This semester I'm doing a specialization course about nanotechnology, and so that's about the implication and the management of the new generations of nanotechnologies that are not on the market for the moment. One example is the targeted drugs, so they are active nanotechnologies. And they could be used, for example, to cure cancer. So that would be really great improvement in modern medicine. But then, for the moment, there are very few studies about what would be the impact during the release in the environment. Actually, we are maybe touching a point that is very sensitive these days. So I really find that interesting to work on that. I really like Denmark, actually. The way of thinking of people is really nice. And also in the university in particular, it's very nice to work here because everyone is so motivated, the students, but also the teachers. And the relationship between students and teacher is very different from the one we had in France. It's much less formal, so it's really nice. Since I'm in DTU, I had very various courses and I liked a lot of various stuff too, so I don't know what I want to do next. There is more than one problem that is going to be very important during the next decades. That's why it's hard to choose.